Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Escape this place. Let us think.
Right, hello? Let's jump in here.
Is anyone there?
Hello?
I need help,
I hear someone coming through the radio.
Hello, yeah,
hello,
yeah.
Who is this?
Oh, I can hear you.
Yeah, wait, there's three of us.
There's three of us.
Oh, I think he's behind us. Wait, pull over, guys. Pull over for a minute. Pull over for a minute. Hello? Who are you? Please don't shoot us.
I need some help. I'll
Okay, I'll put my gun away. What? What's happened? What's going on? There's nobody here.
My whole crew is attacked.
By what? Criminals?
I don't know.
Okay. Let's go. Let's meet up at the hotel. Okay, we'll meet up again at the hotel. We'll be safer there. Okay, yeah, let's. Yeah, me too. So we'll meet up there. We'll be much safer. There's more people. There might be more people in here. Hello, is there anybody in here?
Is anybody up there?
There's loads of police cars.
This might have been where my
hotel. We have to go to the bridge, okay? There's a bridge underneath. We need to go there.
Everyone drive slowly down. Yeah. Because it looks like a car from up here.
I saw things with zombie eyes.
Okay.
Remember the zombie apocalypse movie?
Right.
Okay. Oh, here it is. Here's the bridge. This is the safest spot.
Guys, do you remember the zombie apocalypse movie we watched together?
Let's go down here. This
no,
might be
I never watched the zombie apocalypse. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. I remember that.
Yeah, I saw like them in real life when I was at the lodge. I saw them.
Are you sure they weren't just fans of the movie?
No, because they were going like...
Wait, what was it? What was the film called?
Zombie Apocalypse.
Oh yeah, I've seen that one. Classic.
But where's that? Oh, what?
Yeah, park here.
Okay, right.
Wait, I think I see something. Oh, wait,
I found a sleeping bag! Guys, I found a sleeping bag!
Everyone get your cards like this. Everyone put your cards like
guys,
this.
Guys, come over here! Quickie, over here!
Oh my god, there's a sleeping bag.
It has a pillow. Maybe someone's been sleeping here.
Everyone,
what the heck?
Your cards. I thought it was blood.
I thought it was blood, but then I saw pink on it. And I found a sleeping bag.
Yeah, it's weird, man.
Okay, this is just getting weirder and weirder. None of this makes any sense. We must find answers.
Wait, maybe. Do you think this is clean water?
It might be.
No.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, sorry. Wait, maybe there's some animals that we can eat.
What the fuck?
I have a lot of food and soda in my bag. Who wants some soda?
Alright, we're gonna have to get out of here.
I found some in my car.
Who wants some soda?
Oh yeah, I have some soda.
Yeah, let's just go.
Come here.
Do it later. We don't have time.
Yeah, we'll do it later.
I'm drinking it now.
Sorry about that.
Doesn't matter. It's okay. As long as my car works.
Sorry about that.
Okay. Our cars are getting damaged and my car is running out of fuel. Wait, there's a fuel station back at the town. We should go there. There might be some supplies. Why don't we look there?
We'll probably see some soon.
Okay.
There's a fuel station at the end of this road.
Okay, I need to get fueled up.
I might not stay with you guys for very long.
Why?
Because I have family in California.
Oh yeah, what? I forgot about that.
That's where we're heading. We're heading to California.
Oh, your family.
Oh my god, no.
Yeah, I forgot. I didn't really remember.
I've got this guy called Lester.
Flashbacks.
I'll call him now. He knows everything.
But is he still alive? That's the thing. Is anyone still alive, or is it just us?
Oh no!
Guys, I'm having flashbacks.
Oh god, I've got trapped.
I'm alright.
He didn't answer his phone.
Guys, I'm having flashbacks.
How is he supposed to answer? Fudge!
No!
Yes. Wait, okay. I've been knocked down the hill.
Damn!
I'm alive, it's okay.
Brett, get out of the car. Look, you're not in the right state to be driving, man.
I know. Okay, here's my car.
I mean, wait, what's happened to your eyes?
Just blood injury.
Jesus. Oh. Okay, there's a man that just fell off the cliff.
Head on.
Okay, no, I don't trust any of you guys now. Everything's going weird. I don't know what to do.
No, look, okay, maybe we should tell us about what you do.
Guys,
what do you do?
I don't trust Breccia.
Wait, what's all of your names?
Follow us, Breccia. We need to get to California now.
Okay, let's go.
I'm not going to California. I'm going to the city, in an apartment.
That's California.
Okay,
the city is.
I'll stay with you, and then. We need to try. Let's see if my radio is not working. I can't hear what anyone's saying.
My radio is working, but it's damaged. But I've got this radio. I can contact people. Okay, it's got which way?
I found
while I was in the lodge. Where are we guys gonna stop for the night? It's getting pretty.
Yeah, what time
wet.
Is it? It's 8 o'clock. Yeah, it's getting dark.
Have you gone left or right, guys? Left or right?
Right.
We went right.
Towards Sandy Shores?
Yep.
Yes, I think so.
Yeah, or you would just wait for him.
Yeah,
wait.
We'll wait.
Look at this. Maybe we should stay here.
Nah, seriously, I don't trust Breccia. I actually don't.
Yeah, okay,
wait,
everyone turn off
their
radio.
Radio off him.
Yeah.
I don't trust him at all.
I've got
I just rammed into my car.
Oh, wait,
no,
there he is. There he is.
Seriously, don't like him. Wait, hold on, guys. Let's search here. There might be something. Camera. Look at this.
Wait. Oh no. Yeah, I remember these people. When I was doing some work once, they tried to attack me.
Let's have a look around.
Let's see if any of
the world is nothing here. Everything's gone. That was here.
If we don't find me, I can meet up with a friend. Get a ditch them.
Wait, your radio's still on. What did you say, Breccia?
Nothing.
Okay, that Brecht dude is getting creepy. I don't know what's going on with him. Hook. Yeah, there's nothing here. Oh god, I'm skidding everywhere.
I'm gonna stay here. This is a nice place. Oh no, I can't get in the door.
I'm gonna death sword you. Yeah, I'm gonna death sword you. They won't know.
But what the heck are you saying, Brecht?
Oh
no, I don't like it. Wait, hold on a second. What's that place up ahead? Wait, just pull over quickly.
Prison! Prison!
I'm just gonna punch the station.
Wait, prison, that could be our camp. That is like the safest place.
Wait,
oh my days. Oh, that's just scared me. Okay, I'm lost. I'm lost.
Oh, we're going towards the prison. I just want to fill up some petrol for you guys.
I'm gonna follow Jin.
Okay, I'm out. Okay, I found this like barn thing. It's really creepy. It's like a weird barn. I'm gonna search it.
There's nobody in the prison. I'm gonna make sure
that there's a prison.
Hello?
I can't believe that we haven't seen anyone yet.
Is anybody there?
Me neither.
Yeah, me neither. I reckon they're gonna be in the city. There must be somebody in the city.
Wait, there's a radio tower up there.
Oh, go for it. Wait, there's a church over here.
Tough one at the radio. You can connect to any radio with that one.
Wait.
Okay, there's a big ditch down there. I think we can make it.
Sam, right. Sam, where are you going, man?
I'm going across this bridge. I'm going towards the church.
I don't know where anyone is anymore.
Yeah, me neither.
But Brecht is in the prison.
Wait, Brecht is in the prison.
That's where I'm heading. I'm going to take the prison over.
Oh, yeah, I remember the prison.
How'd you get in?
Where is the prison?
Front gate, guys.
Okay.
This is Bolingbroke. Remember that the prison that everyone can get in and out of.
Everyone, turn them sirens on so we can hear each other.
Yeah. Okay.
Hope nobody's here.
Damn.
I don't know where to head for, guys. I don't know where the prison is though, on my map.
It's
down the end as you go towards the motorway by Sandy Shore.
Yeah, go to Trevor's Airfield.
Trevor's Airfield.
Is that the Sand Airfield?
Yeah,
that's that one.
Oh, is it next to it? Is it like kind of next to it?
Yeah.
I can't make a judgement where it could be.
Use Lester
to reveal
our players,
and then
you'll find us.
Lester. Oh, I remember Lester. I have him in my contacts.
Me too.
I'm gonna try and get a hand.
How can I help?
Oh, there's Brecht.
Hands up.
Wait, Brecht, what? Okay.
I'm on the
minute.
Case. There.
Okay, I'm going down.
Yeah, I made a correct dodge. Okay, I'm coming.
Brecht, you just shot me.
Okay, I'm coming. Okay, Brecht is doing some suspicious things, and his eyes look weird.
I know. They look for death.
No.
We need to get him now. Because he's transforming. We need to shoot one bullet in his leg and he should be back.
What do you mean he's transforming?
Zombieland.
Hi. Oh yeah,
Zombieland.
He's back.
I'm back.
He's back. Now you should be back to normal.
I forgot to tell you, my devil slide is always one.
Control tower.
I'm coming.
Why did you go to the devil?
I'm a devil because I have red eyes and I have a human body.
That makes sense.
I'm at the control tower, let me...
That's why I have red eyes.
I seriously don't trust this Brecht either.
Yeah, me neither. Right. I think...
Emergency... Because for all people well.
Oh, fudge. Come on, let's carry on going. I have to. Another choice.
Come to the prison with weapons and everything. Alright, so...
Why are you shooting?
Okay.
I was eating.
How do I get in the prison? There we go.
Okay.
Oh yes, thank goodness. I'm actually locked. Thank God they didn't lock it. Okay, I see your police cars are here. Where are you though?
Okay, I'm putting my hands up, go on.
Breccia, what are you doing?
Monsters, everything.
Breccia, stop for a second, I need to talk to you. Breccia's not stopping. Breccia, I need to talk to you.
Breccia.
Breccia, seriously, I need to talk to you. He's trying.
Get him in the leg, you two, come back.
Oh no!
Alright guys, that seems to be the end of the episode.
Okay guys, I'm gonna end the episode off here. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, then smash the like button, and if you have any idea of where somebody could be, please let me know in the comments, and I'll see you next Sunday. And yeah, if you can find, if you know where anybody is, then please tell me. Okay, see ya.